Hey guys, what's up? Alright, so I'm gonna show you some Minecraft here. I'm gonna try and play some single player. But first, I want to show you my online server. This is a hammocky server, so you shouldn't be able to get into it. Hold on a second. I want to full screen this. Yeah, my craps just was bugging out. It was like saying like 4,000 frames per second, which is incredible. Yeah. Grabbed some stuff here. Hold on a second. List. Oh, wait, did I type that in right? List. Alright, so I'm the only one on here right now. My friend usually plays on this server with me. That's about it. That's why it's a hammocky server, because nobody else we know is playing on it. So, pretty much. This is my military proof base, and we came up with the assumption that it is clearly military proof, because it has a wall, a moat, cactus wall, then my house, and then my upper sky building that I'm working on right now. So we decided that it's military proof because obviously nothing is going to be able to get in. So far, my house has not been blown up and his has. So, yeah, I'm going to go show you his house real quick. His house is awesome. I like it. It's not huge, but, like, you don't really need a huge house. Pretty much this is his bedroom, I guess. And here's his chest. I'm not gonna even click on him because I'm not a thief. I don't like to go through people's stuff. Just gonna show you guys his house. See, I'm probably gonna put up some videos of us playing, not like from beforehand because I didn't have fraps beforehand, but wait. Oh no, I showed you that room. But yeah, that's pretty much his house. And I'm gonna get out of there because I just turned like a zombie, and truthfully, I don't want to be responsible if his base blows up while I'm sitting inside of it, because that would be kind of unfortunate for me to get stuck with. Where's my map? I'm trying to think where I left it. Anyways, here's my moat. Put some lava in it. Some pretty screwed up lava, but yeah, pretty much just goes around. It's not supposed to be perfect, but it pretty much burns them the second they walk in. And here is my trap I tried to get him with just yesterday, actually. And it didn't work. It killed me, though. That's a good thing. Didn't kill him, though. Fortunately, he ran out, and my trap didn't work right. What's supposed to happen is, you see this sand, is lava will come down, and it will hit right there, and it will take down the torch. And sand will pile through the door. Pretty much what happens is, over here is another torch. Same method, you actually take out that torch, it falls, lava is released. Lava goes and takes down that torch and falls through the holes that are inside of it. I'd show you, but it's kind of screwed up right now, so. Oh yes, my house, of course. Forgot all about that. Sheeps. If I needed wool, I would kill you guys, but I don't need no wool. Alright, so here's some trees that I planted out here, just in case I need some lumber. Yeah. So, if you guys want a cactus wall, all you gotta do is, like, make one, and then put one, like, across from it. That way, it goes in kind of, like, corner to corner. Otherwise, it won't work, because you can't place them right next to each other. And this way, nothing can get in through it. Place it far enough away from your base where even if it blows up, then it doesn't matter. Here's my stuff. I got some saddles because I do want to put the more creatures mod on the server, but is my map in here? What the heck happened to my map? That sucks. At least I remember the way. The way is fairly simple, and not too simple, but simple enough. Pretty much, this is where I go out during the night, and I have a bow and arrow that I usually take with me. And I just shoot down all the creepers and stuff. It's actually a lot of fun. And here's my sky base. I wish I had the pistons mod too, the piston patch mod. Because I just have it shoot you up here. And pretty much, there's nothing really special up here just yet. You can see the top of his house. He's got skylights. I don't even have a window. Here's your way down. I love the way down. It's just really cool, in my opinion. So yeah, let's go to our old house that we spent most of our time on. And I did the math, and it was 2 game years. Like, works against pigs, though. I also have a pig area over here. This one, I actually did this one through the server because I just gave ourselves pig spawners. That way we could make this. So yeah, I actually made this one, but pretty much they spawn, fall down there, and drowned. And yeah. Was it? Oh yeah, I took it down. Alright, so yeah, they do get out it every once in a while. And I have this place plugged up. See a ton of raw pork chops. Here's my cooking room in here. Cook everything. I'm gonna grab a few more of these one here. I tried speed cooking them with flint and steel, but that didn't work. Take my buckets too. My bones. As you heard, a pig just died. And yeah, look at this. Full chest. Used to be full chest. Take my golden apples. And my egg. And this one wasn't ever full, but pretty much this. I gotta show you guys this. There is a monster spawner right down here from where you can see the chest. It's pretty much where the monster spawner was. Wait, right there, yeah. And down here was also a monster spawner. This is like the day right before we moved into our new houses is I found this spot. Just by trying to extend the, what's it called? You guys know what I'm trying to say. My pig killer. There's a lot of iron down here, I know, but holy crap. Alright. I don't have a weapon, crap. I really wish I had at least some torches, because this place is not lit up at all. Oh, wow. Why is this place not lit up? Alright, screw you, buddy. Screw you. You can just stay down here. I don't really care about you. Where was the other one? This cave actually had 2 spawners in it. One of them was a zombie spawner. Here it is. This one, I wanted to turn this one into a killing machine. So, pretty much I just loaded this up with torches. Made sure they couldn't spawn through it. And surprising enough, they still spawned through it. My luck. But, that's why I loaded it up with torches. So, the possibility of them spawning is so little. And, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to turn this place into like a killing machine for skeletons. Because I do stay out all night shooting at creepers and crap, so that way I can get arrows and hopefully just make my job a whole lot easier. Wait a second here. I never noticed this. Hold on. Big wall of gravel. Might as well just check it out. Again, I really wish I had some torches, but and now I kind of really do wish I had torches. I just learned a glitch yesterday to get rid of gravel really fast. And I can't try it out now because I don't have torches. Yeah. I think I know where my friend is now. Just realized that. How am I gonna get up there? Ooh, I just cut down gravel. Sorry, guys. I really had no plan for this video, just to get to show you guys like the online thing. Oh, I just tumbled over. My mic fell. Sorry. I kind of feel like a retard. I kind of pushed that down. I didn't even know I left any moss rock over here. I took it all and put it inside my room. Because I found a spot and I wanted to get it before anybody else could. Because I'm greedy like that. Not really, but... You know, pretty much I needed a lot of it to cover my floor. Oh my god. Oh, crap. Oh, where are you? Where's up? Where? Get up, get up, get up. I can't deal with you right now. Crap. Alright. I don't want him coming in. Alright. Sounds like it's raining, as usual. Typical around here. Pretty much over there is my other spawn, or monster spawner that was kind of another fail. Check around here. Make sure nothing's trying to hunt me down. And this one is one of the normal ones you'll see around with my own spin, but hold on, I'll show you that. This right here is the one that doesn't want to work, so. Okay, like this. No. See, he's screwing around with it, and, I don't know if it's going to work or not. But pretty much, you'd throw an item down. You'd go down the drains, right? It'd land right there. And that pressure plate would turn on this light, which would alarm that. Which I also really cool, I covered everything up. Like, there's no wires showing at all. I don't see any. I can hardly see like a tip of it in there. And this is our creeper away machine. If you have an ocean near your base, I do recommend making this. Pretty much, just put this next to water. Big upside down L, pretty much, and you just run down there, wait for the creepers to catch up to you in the water, and run back, because then they stay in the water until they despawn. Great simple invention. I just came up with that because there's a creeper underneath me. I didn't want to die and I just started running. So anyways, here's his emergency exit. We made emergency exits because kind of needed it, and put a bunch of obsidian up here. This we did cheat for too, so I don't think we like seriously hunted down that much obsidian. And you know, obsidian's kind of hard to get a hold of. I actually got stuck out. Alright, so this is my room for my emergency exit. I had a steel door up here. This is our living room in there. Incinerator.
Burn.
Yeah. Anyways, this is his room. His old room. And we were just like back and forth from here to the other place, our other new place. Just grabbing stuff because we had a lot of stuff here. Thought that was a pressure plate. I was gonna say, what is this gonna do? Is this gonna blow me up? Anyways, this. As you can see, I used a lot of the moss rock on my room here. Used my downstairs. A little fireplace. My mail room. If you looked above hand, there's like another little, hold on, I'll go show you. My mail room is all really, a whole lot slower than his. Alright, hold on, let me get one down there. Alright, so I'll send one down this. And pretty much what happens is it goes down. Come on, move out of my way, stupid pig. Goes down around here, goes down even more, then goes down here, and then tumbles down. And then I'll show you from there. Then from there, mine travels really too far, and it does the same method as the monster spawn. Pretty much, it just moves down like that. As you can see, it's almost here already. That's got to be like a record of how fast these work. Work. Yes. Lights on. There's something there. Lights off. Nothing's there. Here's my random blue pigment on the wall. I put a bunch of iron up here just because I have a ton of iron. I should say had. Yeah, I'm just going to grab a few more things while I'm here. I don't need the bed when I'm grabbing the bed. Cobblestone. Cobblestone is very important to me. Anyways, let's go down here now. Pretty much this, I really don't have anything to break this way. This was my old monster spawner. Loaded it up with a bunch of TNT and blew it up. Down there's my other one. Here's my room. Usually this is covered up by dirt. Like that. So it's pretty much hidden. Yeah. I put a lot of stuff in here. Pretty much. Oops. I ate that. Alright. So I just have a bunch of materials in here. I don't have any in here right now. Even when I used this more, I didn't have a whole lot in it. Just because most of my stuff I could keep above. Pretty much what you can do is from the signs. Gold is facing this way, the gold would be in this box. The leggings would be facing this way, it'd be in this box. Feet here, body here. Headgear would be right here or right here. I can't remember which one I used that one for. Diamond would be right here. All my swords and stuff. Which I had a ton of stone swords that I just made. And can I carry this? I can carry this. Alright. Room for saplings, seeds, no. Feathers. Yes. I'm just grabbing the non-necessities now. Pretty much done. I'm kind of sad to come back to this place, but moving on. Yeah, so this, I only got one more thing to show you guys now. When I first made this, the reason why the glowstone's right here is because monsters would just sit there and spawn on top of me. I got the glowstones when I got trapped outside of the base for 2 days and made myself a bunker. Found some obsidian underground, grabbed it all, and yeah, pretty much this is my new monster spawner, which I broke right before we left. My luck. Yeah, pretty much what would happen is not that great. Now I can't show you guys. Alright, what would happen is it would just fall into the lava like any other, but they would actually spawn up there much easier. And yeah, I kind of like working with the pressure plates to turn the lights on. Just because it's cool, but it took me an hour or two just to get one done. Cover some of these patches up here. Oops. I don't see why I'm covering it up, but this is my farm, my miniature indoor farm. Grab something else since I have an extra slot now. I'm gonna grab these. Alright. So yeah, that's pretty much my base. Whoa, spazzing out keyboard. Alright. Pretty much my base, friend's base. Mailbox. Oh, I didn't ever show you his mailbox. Noises from this computer are just like the creepier. Oh, yeah. This was called Creeper Cave for us. Mostly because there's tons of creepers. One just come at one right after another. Yeah, this is how you know we haven't been here for a while. Everything's overgrown. Gonna grab this because I need some of these. need to build myself a new map. Oh wow, alright, you know what? Let's eat something. Might as well. Alright, yeah, next trip we go back, I'm just gonna bring the stone hoe that I have and get the wheat. Stuff on the wheat. Alright. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing our lovely house. Not really, but... Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna put these right here. Take his paper. I don't think he'll mind. What does he have? He has stuff. Wow, you know what? I remember giving him those too. That's funny. He had like two diamond pickaxes, got a new one, and just gave him the old one before it broke. Found me. I'm gonna take some of his stuff back for him too. Leaves. Yeah. I really wish it wasn't raining right now. I hate going back in the rain. Nope. Alright, so, yeah. It's daytime out, isn't it? Ooh, I guess not. You just proved me wrong, buddy. Get over here. Alright, go around him. Yeah, but there's his mailbox. It's 10 times faster than mine. I'm gonna get out of here. I wonder. I'm gonna try and lead him into my trap. Ah! Skeleton. Well, it looks daytime out. What the heck? Go away from me. Beat you upside the head with my shovel. Go. Go. You know what? Told you to go a little bit. Beat you upside the head with my shovel. Oh, yeah. Oh. Wow. My shovel just broke. Good thing I made tons of these. One last thing I'll show you guys is the underground of this one. I tried to hook up pressure plates to this one, but it didn't work either. Because I just didn't have the patience for yet another. Which that was actually the first one I tried to do, but... Something that didn't work. Here, come on, piggy. Go inside the machine. Oh, look, a duck's going under it. Pig should go down because the pig doesn't know how to swim. I guess the pig just miraculously learned how to swim. Hey, stop. Alright. It's extremely hard to escape from this. My friend actually, when I first made this, he actually, wow, I guess that's daytime. Wow. Anyways, he had fallen in, because he thought that was the only way down. I'm gonna screw around with Creeper. Alright, come here, Creeper. Creeper. Creep, creep, creeper. Let's see if I can get him into this. Who blows this up, I really don't care, but... Aha, you can't get me. I can't get you either. Aha. He blew up. Tried to hurt me, didn't hurt me all that bad. Alright, yeah, I believe it's this way now. I should drag as many creepers to that thing as I possibly can. And just, like, have that thing completely blown up. I'll show you guys my old bunker, but I kind of blew that up too. I like blowing up things I don't use anymore. That were quick and easy to make. probably tell. I'm kind of recording long, I know, but YouTube pretty much said that I should be able to record longer than 15 minutes now. Not a YouTube partner. Kind of wish I was, so. Oh, crap. Alright, there's my stuff over there, I think. Alright. That actually doesn't... Oh, okay, that's... Yeah, that's my stuff over there. Really do want to know what happened to my map, though. I had a whole map of, like, this area, and my man-made that took me about, like, an hour to do canal, just to find out that there's nothing over on the other side that I needed, but another wall that I could have broken down, and I didn't because it was too dark out. Otherwise, I would have. Yeah. Probably gonna recreate that sometime. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.